It's the end of an era at Fort Indiantown Gap in Lebanon County. The 11th, 111th Fighter Wing will no longer fly combat mission training.
Well, News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr got a bird's eye view of one of their last flights.
They'll roll in, come down on a 10-degree wire, and then do their weapons release.
Major Scott Zamoli radios instructions to pilots with the 111th Fighter Wing of the Pennsylvania Air National Guard.
Copy on the squawks, 2-nighter, 8-4, bird moderate fires low.
The pilots are flying A-10s, also known affectionately as Warthogs.
The significant thing about the A-10 is the 30-millimeter gun. The bullets are about the size of a 16-ounce Coke bottle.
They're firing at targets on Bolin Range at Fort Indiantown Gap.
Great variety of targets that we have here. Bridge, train, there's an urban village.
What is so significant about this training run is it's one of the last for the 111th.
We're getting bracked.
Meaning the Base Realignment and Closure Commission ended the 111th Fighter Wing's mission when it decided to close most military operations at Willow Grove outside Philadelphia.
Clear that one. No, it's definitely a loss. We're the last fighter unit in Pennsylvania.
Zamoli had his share of combat duty flying A-10s, serving four tours of duty in Iraq and Afghanistan. Major Zamoli flew his last A-10 fighter training mission here at Fort Indiantown Gap this week. And it was an emotional flight for him.
It's hard giving it up. It's something that I really love to do. And I'll be honest with you, I enjoyed every last minute of it.
When he looks out from the observation tower, he sees the end of an era.
It's 86 years of history.
Gone, but not forgotten. At Fort Indiantown Gap, Barbara Barr, News 8.
And there will be a ceremony marking the end of the 111th's mission on June 6th at Willow Grove. It will include a flyover.